call them.
They're quite in fashion at the moment, aren't they?
Oh, nice.
I remember some like
Birdie
girl.
Fancy.
Yep,
that's
her.
What are you doing with that big one?
It's inside and outside. Both sides, right?
I don't know why.
Excessive washing powder.
Yeah.
Why don't you use washing liquid?
Why don't you,
you won't get that.
Yeah, why don't you learn how to
take a picture?
Why don't you move out?
Are you taking a picture?
I will.
It's going to be a film of the backs of our necks. Our big bums walking up. We go into the sunset.
Stop filming!
We're going to go on YouTube later.
Oh, God.
And the greenhouse.
No, the grasses, the wildflowers,
the wildlife.
And
I like going
to like a little beach area at the front.
Mm, lovely.
Or a greenhouse.
Oh, more into the greenhouse. I don't know.
The greenhouse would break up the line of the garden.
The pond would look lovely.
Yeah, greenhouse hidden away at the top somewhere.
And
yeah.
Michael would really like the idea of
some that jungle down.
It's amazing.
You can
have
it up there in the jungle.
So the fence is complete now then?
There's a place for greenhouse. Either that or the greenhouse goes there and the shed goes there.
No, you could have a greenhouse there where you've got all that stuff at the moment.
We've got the shed somewhere.
Well,
there's two Martins at the farm.
Well, they normally come later.